When Your Downstairs Neighbor is a Musician, Part 2.
Shut up! You and your stupid oversized guitar! Find a real job!